Hello. Hello, hello, hello. So, chapter 4. I kept dying last time, if I remember rightly. Continue. Your mouse too, while in melee attack with F, will continue attack ahead of you instead of stomping enemy eyes.
Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Here we go. Well, time to go inject some shit into my brain.
I knew it.
Come on, let me move. Don't mind him thing.
Have you forgotten something?
No, dumbass. Hate this. There we go. Have a cup of tea. Yeah, I know I'm very British. I'm aware of this fact.
Fret. Hush. secret.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Ooh. Imagine having a perpetual itch that won't go away. I just got an achievement. I don't know what it was though.
Back to Valerio. Impossible.
Could please. Okay, this is going to be fun. How the fuck do I do this? Fucking hell. No. Trying to figure out. Yep. I have a key. Put your lantern where you demand.
Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened.
Obviously it did, dude. What's that?
That came from outside.
Yes.
What the fuck is it outside now? This way. Gonna dude. I'm pulling that. Why is it there for a second?
He's gone down there.
We must be going.
Open. Oh. Noise.
Help me. Leslie. Help me. Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Something scary.
Still.
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Scary.
Scary.
No. Stay right here.
Something scary.
Be still.
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
So well with that, because I need to use up some of the ammo.
Scary. Scary.
Stay right here.
Sorry, here.
Settle down.
This place is a death trap.
You
is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds.
Yeah, dude.
Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Oh God, no.
What's this, dude? Hi.
Rovik, it is you.
Who the hell are you?
No, don't follow. What the?
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
Ew. Blood puddle. Are we back in the hospital again?
What is going on here?
I'm going to be a little bit to fight something. Lies. Okay. Bulk? Yeah. Simmy, don't do that. That's a shock bolt, okay. Right, so we no, that's all we wanted to do. There we go. And pop. That is the main weapon for now. There we go. Thank you. And there we go. No juice. Okay, that sounded wrong. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. That's not open. Yeah. I didn't like her. Right, so...
Shit, I'd better run.
I don't like her.
Shit. What is it with you?
What is it with you?
She can't be defeated by weapons, so I just need to run. Okay. To explode that door open. Was it open just then?
What is it with you?
Made it. I can't believe it.
bopping. Oh yay. I have that stuff. Supposed to do. Okay. Woohoo! There we go. Save game. New slot. Yes. So that's it for this one. I'll try and edit this down tonight. So you guys can get it next week. Be good, be safe, have fun, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. Thank you.